decide, and I'ma stick with mine. It's not always about money. Sometimes it's good to do things for somebody, but you shouldn't say you're doing something out of kindness if you're secretly wanting or trying to get something back in return. In this picture, I did this for Amen. He asked, can I take a picture that he drew and designed and take it into Photoshop and digitalize it so he can go ahead and use it to get a custom plate printed for his arcade gaming stick. Usually this is something I charge for, but nothing is wrong with just doing favors for people, or just not even calling it a favor, just, you know, helping somebody out just because sometimes. Because, you know, it's not always about trying to make money off of something or someone. If you always make it all about the money, you end up missing out on chances that you didn't even know was there. You have chances to learn about something, but because you always think money has to be involved, you may end up, you know, missing out on a chance to connect with somebody, you know, find out something beneficial that may help you, or just something that, you know, you had no idea that can change and play a big part in your life later on. Like when I did this, I didn't want or expect anything in return except for to be able to make this into a video and record the process. Now after I finished it and sent it off to get checked on, I got a notification in my PayPal. I did end up getting paid for this, and Andrew, I appreciate that. But some people are like this, that they will pay you even whenever it's not made about the money. When you do something for somebody, you know, you help them out, so they decide, hey, I'm gonna help you out here, and all around it's just beneficial. With doing this, I came out with learning something new. I made mistakes, I learned how to fix them, and all around just got an experience of something I haven't worked on before. Nothing's wrong with helping people out for free. It's not always about the money, but with that being said, you can't pour from an empty cup. But that's for another day. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Shout out Andrew, Amen, Space Jungle. If you want to see the process of making this look like this in Photoshop, click on this box, or something should be up on the screen. Just click on that and you can go ahead and check that out. And once again, thanks for watching. Baby, I've been patiently waiting, and my mind keep on racing, and these thoughts keep on playing, and I know they wonder if I'ma make it. Don't know how much longer can save this feeling like I'm on the verge of going apish. If I don't slow down, swear I'm gonna need breaking like a doctor gone bad, lost all my patience. I'm saying.